First of all, Junior can't know
him. Tony meets with Johnny Sack and asks him to play the middleman for Junior and Hesh's tax situation. I wonder if his palms got greased for this.
Another thing, the arrangement, whatever it is, can't be insulting to my uncle. Hesh has got to pay something.